extreme cold. A punishing process, I'll admit. But a necessary one. Because to be the first in the world to create the ultimate smooth-tasting, full-strength beer, you have to be prepared to go to extremes. Is that wrong?